Hello, I'm Suzanne, and those of us here in New York City are marching here because we want the incoming administration and Congress to understand that there are a lot of us, that we will be watching, and we will hold them accountable. And because civil rights have not been more in jeopardy in 40 years, including women's rights.
Terrific. Thank you so much.
Yeah.